He has gone 3 for 3, undefeated on the season. Johnson's trying to stop him. He went red! Gaige Herrera went red! Steve Johnson will be the first to claim victory against the seemingly unstoppable young man on the Vanson Hines Suzuki.
Steve, you have held 12 Wallys in your career now, but how satisfying is it that you're holding the one that stopped Gaige Herrera?
Well, we all know he's got an awesome motorcycle, but we do too. We have a good team. We have all volunteers, and I'm really excited just about our progress. So we tried something crazy. I said we were going to throw the kitchen sink at it, and then we didn't have a kitchen sink. So it's like we're just hobbyist racers. All kidding aside, thank you, Suzuki, especially big number one, Market Scan, and Brady and Superior, and I can't remember them all, but the Engine Dino, you know, all the people on here, MacRack especially, and Tony Toll. It's so exciting to win one of these, and I keep telling everybody you got to come to a race. So come there, and I'll buy you a water, whatever it takes. Just come see me. Bye-bye.